so I might take this rare opportunity.
That's it, I'm all good.
But yeah, it's going on YouTube.
From that end to the second back in.
What's it called then?
It's the Burgh Le Marsh.
Well, I find it quite odd that Rocky's going on 6A today.
Yeah.
Because they don't know, because the Seasiders don't normally take this route. It's normally them number 6 branded buses over there that normally do it. Yeah. It's worth coming on here to film on board and post it to YouTube. A tour around. It doesn't rain. Oh no, it's gonna rain.
I told you savages.
I've known one time when an open top bus was used on a school contract. It was back in, I think it was September 1993. Seasiders could be going on the Route 9 to Mablethorpe. Then again, if it was on late Saturday, it was a bit loud, so... 6A. First time I've been on one of the Seasiders on 6A, so what just coincidence last time. Boathouse Bar and Restaurant. So there's a park resort site I can get to very easily. Southview, if I wanted to go on holiday there. But thank you. How long was he waiting here for then?
I don't know. We need to Burgh Le Marsh.
I know. Better not get off until I get to Burgh Le Marsh, and then I'll probably take a picture of Rocky at Burgh Le Marsh, and then I'll.
Burgh Le Marsh is a big area that you can turn right.
I wonder what the next step for the Seasiders will be taking anyway. Be surprised if they went up to Mablethorpe.
They're actually fronted down to Mablethorpe,
but then?
Yeah. It'd be alright if they did, they just fronted down to Mablethorpe.
What, these Seasiders?
Yeah.
It'd be great if they did, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
But they probably won't do it though, because it connects for Louth, and they probably wouldn't bring the Seasiders around the area unless they're really low on buses. But in this case, they're probably taking Rocky on 6A because they're probably low on buses. That's why I decided to take this rare opportunity to film. I'll probably post it on YouTube as well. There we go. And springs. Nice park resort site. Except for the Seasiders, we've taken a 6A. Very nice. Let's just secure it. Oh, great. There's your entertainment complex over there. I wonder if it's one of the biggest park resort sites there is. Yeah.
about some people getting on board. Thank you. Bah!
There's a lot of passengers. Should get moving in a minute. Again. A whole load of passengers wanting to get on the bus. A whole load of passengers wanting to get on by the looks of it. Must be excited to see Rocky here. No doubt this bus will soon fill up. That's why I always like a crowded bus. What then?
Sandwich.
Oh, right.
Right, you know that? One, two, three.
This is going to take a while. All the passengers down there. Here we go. Here they come. There's your play area over there. Thank you. apologies for all the waiting time. I'm just gonna So there's a lot of children at home that are pleased to call Rocky around this route. Stairs. I've never been to this part of the sort of site before, but this is a bus stop sign now, really posted. From 6A. You're right. Biggest ever park resort site. It's even a Southview Hotel. Stagecoach, you're welcome to share this video, and if you've got your own YouTube channel for your Seasiders, well, I know you have, for you have No Direction. There we go, last passengers on board.